It's Phil Simon, author of Slack for Dummies, with a quick tip. Slack recently announced that the movable sidebar is now live. Watch this. I click here, becomes movable, boom, boom, boom. Might not be a big deal for you, but depending on your channel names and how much you use the group discussions, this could actually be really helpful. So if you didn't know about that, boom, now you do.